Ari and his shit, man. Half of y'all won't catch it though, but it's cool. It ain't hard to make your people proud, as long as they agree with your lifestyle. Don't throw shade at me cause of my lifestyle, just be okay with me and my lifestyle. I say it ain't hard to make your people proud, as long as they agree with your lifestyle. Don't throw shade at me cause of my lifestyle, just be okay with me and my lifestyle. Born a loner, I blessed my mama arms right before her diploma. Got a little older by 15, I was grown up, exposed to marijuana. By 17, I'm a stoner. Even when I was little, they knew that I had potential. I had a different visual, wasn't quite what I'm into. Blank canvas of life, I'm not the type to use a stencil. I'm more like a freehand man with no plans to make plans, just plans to make grands. I am who I am, my fam won't understand unless I get a man to have and to hold. But if I did that, I wouldn't even be myself, trying to make my mama proud by doing something else. Like, I don't know, go to college, get a job or something. I mean, I don't know, fuck it. Say, it ain't hard to make your people proud, as long as they agree with your lifestyle. Don't throw shade at me cause of my lifestyle, just be okay with me and my lifestyle. I say, it ain't hard to make your people proud, as long as they agree with your lifestyle. Don't throw shade at me cause of my lifestyle, just be okay with me and my lifestyle. I say it ain't hard to make your girl proud, as long as you cool with settling down. You a young nigga, what you gonna do? You got a girl that love and do anything for you. But even after all the love, you's in happy time, you still listen to that voice in the back of your mind. Like, damn, what about the girls missing out on me? Or do I really want this shit? Is it meant to be? Never really been a fan of monogamy so far, baby. I just hope you proud of me. Cause shit, it ain't hard to make your girl proud, long as you don't lie and stop fucking around. Stop wasting your money and chasing these hoes, cause they ain't gon' hold you down when you down, nigga. I say, it ain't hard to make your people proud, as long as they agree with your lifestyle. Don't throw shade at me cause of my lifestyle, just be okay with me and my lifestyle, nigga. Yeah.